horse come around the bend and she was lying second and other horses go. And she went to the front and this other horse goes by. And I said, oh my God, they're going to catch her. And it was screaming.
And iGugu has won the Vodacom from Tiara tonight at the English Garden.
What a lovely feeling. I think we all push over the line.
She's a superstar. I'll never ride a filly as good as this.
The team has put their heart and soul into this July. Yeah, boy, iGugu.